I'm the knight.
I'm the depressing one.
Absolutely.
How do you pal?
It's the hype as shit.
I never asked for this.
Thank you for playing.
Hey, it's Alex Vega from Thank You for Playing, and I am here with a new child abuse video. Mm-hmm. Who is playing?
What?
Who are you? What is your name?
Well, I am Claudia Vega.
Speak so the mic can hear you. The computer's all the way over here.
Hi!
Stupid. Too loud, stupid.
Okay.
Anyway, we're playing Dark Souls. Because Claudia requested it. Oh, hey, move the box. It's gonna make the thing overheat.
Okay.
That's the ventilation right there, child girl. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna start you off on a new game.
Wait, why does it have a vent?
What's that?
Why does it have a vent?
Because everything needs a vent.
Can
stupid.
I rename Lucretia?
No, you cannot.
Why not?
Because I just said not.
How about Lucretia?
I'll call you Stink Butt.
Hey, I don't wanna be Stink Butt.
Too bad.
Can I be Jose?
Don't you wanna be a girl character?
Yes.
Seems fair enough. You are Jose. That's the worst.
Wait, Josie.
That's the worst character name ever. All right, what class do you want to be,
like
Claudia?
It.
You could be a warrior.
I can be a hunter. I can be Katniss Everetree.
Adam's already Katniss Everetree.
Why?
Because he thought you were gonna do that. That's why he did it.
Aww.
All right, so you could be a warrior who's overall good at pretty much anything he wants to do. Knights, which are pretty much good at miracles, which is like a different kind of magic. Wanderer, they are good at special weapons.
What's deprived?
Deprived is a dude with no pants.
Pants. Can I be a wanderer?
You want to be a wanderer?
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't that what Matthew was? Matthew was a wanderer. No, you have to be something else now. You have to be something else now.
I want the witchcraft.
I actually forgot this class existed. Alright, but I hope you realize you got a really terrible melee weapon.
Fine, I'll be like...
No, I'm just saying. It's up to you. It's up to you.
Wait.
It's
What's
up
a
to
pyro
you.
Means?
What, do you know what pyro means?
Fire.
Well, what do you think that means then?
I get to light things on fire?
You get to throw fire at things.
So
then you start with a hand axe.
In Grand Theft Auto where we threw fire
yeah,
at
Yeah, where
hobos.
we threw Molotovs at hobos. you can also be a cleric who's good at healing miracles.
I'd be cleric in Happy Wars.
What's that?
Happy Wars.
Be a horse?
Yes, I'm a horse in Happy Wars.
Oh, Happy Wars. Okay, so Claudia plays Happy Wars. What a loser. I'm kidding. So what do you want to be? Come on.
I will be a pyromancer.
All right, you want to be a pyromancer?
Are there hobos?
There are, unless you count deprived, there's no hobos.
Okay.
So pyromancer it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I still let hobos up?
Okay, so you're going to choose a gift to start with. I'm going to warn you right now, some gifts are better than others.
Can I be a witch?
What are you talking about? These are gifts.
Sorry.
Okay, there's eight gifts here. You get a goddess blessing. Even though I'm pretty sure it's not called goddess blessing in game. I'm pretty sure it's called divine blessing in game. Whatever. I'm pretty sure it's called divine blessing in the game. Even though it's whatever. You can get black fire bombs, which are pretty awesome. It's more deadly than an STD bomb.
Interesting.
Oh, you don't get that. Never mind. You can get Twin Humanity, which you don't really need. It just increases your health and humanity points. You don't need that right away. You can get binoculars. You're never going to need to use them ever in the game, ever. You can get a pendant, which doesn't do anything until you get to the Snuggly the Crow.
Interesting.
You can get a Master Key, which is incredibly useful. It unlocks most pretty much any door.
Not too bad.
Or a Tiny Being's Ring, which gives you a small HP boost.
Is it like the... The Ring of the Habit?
I don't know. It's nothing like that at all. It's not even remotely like
I
that.
I want to be Smeagol.
Oh, we should name you Smeagol, shouldn't we?
I want to be Smeagol.
We'll get back to that. Oh, you get an old witch's ring, which pretty much only lets you talk to one character in the game.
Cat?
No, not the cat, unfortunately.
Aww.
To this decrepit spider lady.
Cat.
You just talk to the cat. The Yo Cat lady, she's like, sub dog. It's funny because she's not a dog.
Yeah, I know. I get it.
Shut up. So what do you want?
I think I will be I'll have the Master Key.
Good choice.
Kinda like that.
Alright, now you gotta choose your physique.
What?
You gotta choose how big, small, or fat you are. It's your call.
Am I gonna be just a fat?
You could be tiny head. Except it doesn't look too obvious on this build, though.
How would I do that, though?
I don't know. You could be top heavy with a giant head.
You could
have a small... You could have a huge butt.
I don't even.
A huge upper body.
I don't need
You just be fat all around.
Yeah.
You wanna be fat?
No.
You wanna be large? You wanna be very slim?
Can It'd just be average.
Okay.
I want to be an average Joe.
All right, now you gotta pick your face.
Well, I can be an average Jose.
I respect that. Oh, let's find a Mexican face then. That's not Mexican.
Wait, so which one would be Candace?
This one probably looks the most Mexican, even though it looks more Asian, but. It's your call. I mean, you can customize your face if you really want to do that. But
you want to customize.
Like, you want to completely customize your face.
Yes.
We're going to be here forever.
Yes.
No, we're going to do...
What?
Commoner! All right, now choose your hair color. Or choose your hairstyle. You can have my hair in real life.
I was going to say berry. I'm like, what does that mean?
You can have berry hair. I should have chosen
this. Can I have this many?
This many hairs. You can't see because she's holding up her fingers. It's funny. Yeah, you can have the hair I have in real life. Which I didn't choose for some reason in my character. You can have wavy hair, which is also kind of like the hair I have in real life.
Wait. That is like Deli and Outsiders.
I don't even... Oh!
Yeah! No. Deli dies.
You can have this stupid nerd girl hair. Or this other not-so-nerd girl hair. This looks kind of like Aunt Mary's hair. Mm-hmm. You got this ponytail.
I don't want
that. Or this ponytail. They look exactly the same. Oh, except your hair in the front's different. Your hair in the front's different.
Yes.
You can have pigtails.
I don't want that.
Like a little girl. A little undead zombie girl.
Yeah.
You can have a Chun-Li bun.
What?
And you can have braided hair.
Katniss?
Does she have braided hair?
Yes.
I was always under the impression she had a ponytail.
No.
Because we gave Adam's Katniss build a ponytail.
Ha ha ha, I can. All right,
so you get braided and you get to choose your hair color.
I can be the Katniss.
You can choose your hair color! That is not dark brown, but then again, my screen's kind of bright.
I can I be a ginger?
Like a straight up ginger? You're like.
Oh yeah.
Or you want like?
So then I don't have a soul.
Want, like, what do you want like?
That's why I had to take.
Or do you want like
soul.
Honest red? Oh, yeah! I see what you did there.
I'm the best.
But yeah, then you can't be called Jose then.
Why?
How many Mexican gingers do you know? No, you don't.
Wait, I'm thinking.
No, you don't know any Mexican gingers.
I know. Like,
we're gonna call
five
you brave.
Gingers.
We're gonna call you brave.
And my friend, why? No. Can I be Josie?
That's not a ginger name.
Fine. Wait.
Hurry up, Claudia. We're running like on 7 minutes of recording
right
now.
Wait.
I'm gonna kill you.
Stop!
Claudia.
Wait.
Claudia, we're 7 minutes in and we haven't even started gameplay yet.
Wait.
Jesus Christ.
Mommy Felipe.
Why are you picking guy names for your girl for?
It's okay, she likes it.
No.
Why? She has no soul. Stop. I don't want to be stink booty.
I didn't say stink booty. Dog booty.
At least can
Dark
I be
booty.
Like Claudzilla?
Oh, that's a good one. I just picked... This could be Scudzilla.
Okay.
Alright, so Claudia is Claudzilla. Which should have been her gamer tag, but it's not because she's dumb. Alright.
I would still want to be Jose.
Too bad.
Why can't I be at least Felipe?
Let's get this started!
Why can't I be Felipe?
Here you go, Claudia. Here's the controller.
Okay.
Alright. I'm just gonna talk.
Do I have to read?
Read what? Ancient. Yes, you should watch this. You wanna watch this cutscene? It's gonna take forever. They just tell you the history of this world you're in.
I don't really wanna watch this.
Then skip it.
It's like terms and conditions. I don't wanna do
it's
that.
It's nothing like terms and conditions.
There's like no one reads terms and conditions.
It gives you motivation for completing the game. It's like, hey, dude, these guys created this world, and you gotta kill all of them now.
Okay.
Okay, you know that much? Skip it, then.
What do I get?
Start. Nothing. You become the new ruler of the world.
I've been pressing buttons.
Well, you're freaking stupid.
Here.
You're in prison for being an unholy super person.
Is it because I'm a ginger?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Everyone else here is a ginger, too. They're just bald.
It's like, you have no souls.
Well, I mean, technically you have millions of souls. Because you can, like, keep dying and not die.
That's why I take other people's souls.
Yeah, we made that joke. We just made that joke, like,
my friend
2 minutes ago.
My friend says that. Because this is locker no one has, because those are where all the ginger souls go into.
I don't get it. Yeah, so all the undead are corralled here because you're the greatest creation that gods ever created.
I am the best?
Well, all of you are the best until you go crazy.
So I am the best?
Yeah, you're the chosen one. You're
yes!
basically zombie Jesus.
Maybe Smeagol.
Zombie girl Jesus in this case. Zombie girl ginger Jesus.
Smeagol?
Ginger Jesus.
Smeagol?
That should be a gamer tag. Ginger
Smeagol?
Jesus.
Smeagol?
Oh my god, shut up. I gave you that joke. There's an undead rat too, by the way.
Oh yeah.
And look, here's your only buddy. The only buddy you've ever made in this game.
Spiegel?
Here's a recurring theme, Claude. You're going to make friends, and then they're all going to die. Yeah. And or go crazy. Yeah, that's you. You got no skin. You're disgusting. He dropped a body for you, and there's an item on it. You should probably pick that up. Hey, dude.
Hi.
He didn't even say anything. He's just staring at you.
He was like, hi.
They can't see that. Actually, I'm going to be lucky to even get more than 15 views on this video. Alright, let's get started. You're in the Northern Undead Asylum, which means there's probably a
sub- I want this!
Oh my god, pick it up then! Anyway, you're in the Northern Undead Asylum, which implies there's a Southern Undead Asylum for Dark Souls 2, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I thought you wanted to play this game!
I got something.
Well then hit A.
Okay.
Now hit A again, because you got to get rid of the stupid pop-up. It's annoying. Alright, let's go punch some zombies and for souls. Like that. Like well, you get a trigger and you. Hold on, wait, time,
Dad!
Read the messages on the floor, you stupid monkey butt!
No!
They teach you how to play! Right bumpers to attack.
Okay.
And right trigger for a strong attack.
Yeah!
But! Pay attention to your stamina meter. Heavy attacks do more take away more stamina than light attacks. And also, if you look on your left hand side, where your sword hilt is, you also have fireball spell.
Why?
Because you're a pyromancer, you stupid.
Oh, yeah. Can I take this?
No. Yeah, they ragdoll.
Kill Smeagol.
You killed Smeagol. Right trigger's your strong attack. It's like we didn't get them telling you. He wasn't your friend. That dude who dropped you a body was your friend. Oh yeah, that's Perry. Yeah. You can.
Ew.
Yeah, kill it. You can kill him. You want to get some souls early
die!
On, don't
you? You should. Claudia. I'm not good at this. I can't do stuff.
Time out, Claudia. If you click the right stick, you can lock on your enemies.
Yeah. Die.
Claudia, I wouldn't. You only use heavy attacks, Claudia. Yeah. Heavy attacks are slower, and you can only do. You could do fewer of them, or you could do a bunch of light attacks. Now, read that message.
Keep killing Smeagol.
Left stick and hold B. You get to run, but it takes up stamina, and you're gonna have to learn how to claw for this game, Claudia. Let me teach you how to claw real fast.
I'm gonna try to stab. Like,
okay, here, check this out. Let's check this out. Ready? Look. You know how you have to move this the right stick to move your camera?
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to do when you're holding the B button, isn't it? Right?
Okay.
So what I do, I hold the controller like this when I'm running, so I can run and turn the camera around. Now there's this menu right here. I just got done telling you this. Lock on this dude. And let's jump this fool. Ready? I'm gonna do it for you. Even though I said
we're gonna jump him like an outsider's, be like deadly.
He didn't seem to care that I'm killing him. It's pretty depressing. Alright, so you got 60 souls.
Death. Like he accepted death.
Alright, here, Claudia.
That was
I'm not gonna intervene unless you die like 3 times with the same boss.
I don't even right now. Can I jump?
No, you cannot.
Why
jump.
Not?
There's no jumping this game.
Oh.
Well, I mean, you can kinda jump, but you have to be running and stuff.
I can jump in Minecraft.
Because Minecraft is stupid.
I like it.
Alright, Claudia, are you gonna play or what? Alright, climb. Yeah. Now, if you tap B while you're on the ladder, you'll slide down, but I wouldn't do that right... Oh, my God.
I wanted to try it.
Why don't you just take my word for it? I'm going to kill you if you do it again. I'm just going to stop playing this and just make my own character.
Why can't I be Jose, though?
Because what women do you know... What ginger women do you know are named Jose?
Well, there probably is somewhere out there. You should stop making fun of people.
Now, you know about bonfires, right?
Yes, I do.
There you go. Light the bonfire.
Where?
Right over there.
Over there?
Have your nice little bonfire party on the beach. Yeah. Light it.
Okay.
Boom. If this were your game, you'd be getting an achievement by now.
Raise the sun.
You haven't earned that yet. You might want to rest up the bonfire, so when you respawn here, not in your jail cell.
I just wanna. Can I?
No.
Bye-bye.
Okay, it says attune magic. That's how you equip magic spells. You already have one equipped, so you don't need to worry about that.
Okay.
Alright, so back out. Yeah. And get ready to go through that door. You see me do this with Matthew, right? Didn't you see me do this with Matthew?
Nope.
Alright, you're gonna run as soon as you get in there. Run all the way to the left side of the wall.
Wait, how do I run?
Hold B while you're moving, remember?
Interesting. Where do I run?
All the way to the left side of the room. Run. No! Left side! You're gonna die!
Oh god!
I just told you what to do in the room!
I'm not gonna.
Go through that door! Go!
I win! Okay. I'm the best!
You're the best around!
I'm a ginger!
Now go light the bonfire.
Ooh.
Congratulations.
I win.
Guess what?
Praise the sun.
Guess what? Guess what?
What?
You have to fight him later.
Why?
Well, you have to. And oh, are you holding a sword two hands, Claudia? If you hold sword two, if you hold your weapons two hands, you do slightly more damage, but you also give up blocking. But you'll find that out later. People can hear my key clicking because I'm checking Twitter.
All right. Why don't I have a face?
Because you're undead.
Do I get a face later?
If you use your humanity, yes, you do. But you'll learn about that. Get your shield!
Where?
Go get it.
Where?
Keep going. Maybe you'll find one.
Hmm. Can I go this way?
That's a pool of poop.
Yeah! Oh,
yeah, you're crap. Getting shot. Now go
Why?
That way. Because that dude wants your souls.
How do I kill?
You gotta go get your shield.
I don't need it.
Yeah, you do. Go get it. It's right there.
How do I...
Oh my god, dodge the arrows, you stupid!
Wow, I don't get it!
Get your shield right there! Ah, he's freaking out because he has no item. Pick it up! Oh my Jesus, what are you doing?
Right there?
No. Some other glowing object. There's your cracked round shield. Now hit start. Hit right bumper. Oh my god, why are you texting people?
I wasn't. My friend texted me!
Okay, now look. Check it out, look. Right hand weapons, that's your sword hilt, the one that has no weapon on it. Now hit down, there's your left hand, no, on the D-pad. That's your left hand options. Right now you only have your fist because you have nothing equipped there, so equip something. Boom, equip your shield. D-pad, it's always D-pad on the menus. Also, if you notice, Claudia, the game never pauses.
Why?
Because that's how awesome this game is.
Do I exit now?
Yep, hit B.
Bye-bye.
And hit B again. Alright, read the message.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. I already told you how to do that. Okay. Alright, you know how to use your shield? That's parry. That's still parry. Try the other button. Yeah, now you can block arrows.
I did it! Alright,
now, time out. Careful. Think about it. Listen to me for a sec. For every attack you block, Claudia, it takes away some of your stamina.
Okay.
And if you hold your shield out when you're recovering stamina, it recovers slower than you normally would if you were not holding it out. Also, Claudia, the crackdown shield is like one of the worst shields in the game. So you're gonna take a little bit of damage.
I'm the best.
Alright, let's go kill that guy, Claudia. Kill that guy who's shooting you.
I can't do this. I don't
You can run while holding your shield, too.
I don't even.
Well, you're evening right now.
Come back.
Oh, hey, go get that item.
I just want to be your
friend. Go get that item.
Fine.
Look what you got. You got your hand axe.
Oh, yeah.
Let's equip it.
Okay.
Remember what I tell you? He's not gonna chase you. He ran away because he's a little punk.
Okay.
Alright, just start. Remember?
Okay.
Equip it. Stupid. Thank you. No.
Okay.
All right, you might want to replace your stupid sword hilt because that's literally you're probably better off with your hands. Well, you're. Yeah. Now you got an axe. All right, now.
Yeah.
Ew. All right, let me show you something. Ready? Right, check it out. Check it out. Remember how I told you about holding a weapon with two hands?
Yeah.
How it sacrifices your shield? You do more damage, right? Mm-hmm. But you also can't block. You can block, but it won't. You'll still take a little bit of damage, right?
Hooah. Wait, can I try something?
What do you want to try?
Hooah!
Cool. Alright, come on. Alright, now here. Now, if you want to switch back out of... if you want to switch between two hands and no two hands, Claudia, you hit the Y button, okay?
Interesting.
Alright, so now,
so
while you...
Is it Call of Duty?
It's nothing like Call of Duty.
But I switch with the
Y. Alright, check this out. Look. The D-pad. Now you can change stuff, right? Check this out. Oh, Jesus.
Dude, he wants to fight you. Right, he said he can take you.
On each, remember in your menu, it showed you can hold up to two items per hand, Claudia? Mm-hmm. Two equipment. If you hit the D-pad on either side, bam, nothing.
What?
Bam, nothing on
I
either
don't
hand.
Even.
Now you got your bare fist, like a punk.
Oh, yeah. Let's
like a
go
boss,
fight
really.
That guy.
All right, you go fight him.
Okay.
All right, now have your shield out and get ready to hack at him. And don't die, because this is literally
so
not even the first boss. No, that's parry. Parry's something else. I'll teach you that
die!
Later.
I did miss.
You can lock on, Claudia, remember. He's dead!
Yeah!
Alright, come on, let's move on to the next area. Let's move
Ew.
On to... Claudia, you're not even into the meat of the game yet.
I don't even.
I... Oh, God.
People.
Alright.
Do I go in?
You might want to go in there.
I like that.
Block. I'm kidding, there's nothing there. Alright, remember your buddy who freed you earlier?
Yeah.
Let's go free him.
Where is he?
Well, let's read the message first and
is
find
he
out.
In there?
Yeah, he's in there.
I'm Come not out. Even.
Oh, you don't want to do that, by the way.
Why?
It damages weapons slightly.
Okay.
Alright, go read the message. Go, go,
I like
go,
this
go.
Message.
Backstep. If you just tap B without moving, you do a backstep. If you're moving, if it takes up stamina. Everything you do takes up stamina, except for walking. All right, listen to me. Now, if you move and tap B instead of hold it, you'll do a roll. In any direction you want, you can roll. But it takes up stamina. Okay? Now head to the left. I think there's an item over there. I said to the left. Are you stupid? Go that way. Run that way. Alright, never mind. You can't get that item yet. Oh, actually, there might be something down there. Go over there. I forget. It's been a while since I've done the Undead Asylum. Alright, there is literally nothing over here. Turn around.
Come to me.
That's not an illusory. Is it illusory or illusionary? Whatever. It's not a fake wall. Alright, now let's go for your buddy. I'm gonna slap you.
This one?
You can't go that way. Go, keep going forward. Yeah. He's behind that wall. Alright.
What?
Go up the stairs, and get ready to run. Run!
Ah! Oh god!
Go kill that guy for being such a punk. And get ready to lock on. You might want to lock on.
I don't like things.
Why aren't you blocking?
Die!
Alright, okay, back off for a sec! Alright, now go through there and protect that little ball who's gonna kill you.
Yeah.
That Bakugan, it broke that wall for you.
Bakugan.
Alright, there's your buddy! Go talk to him.
I do.
Oh, you. You're no hollow.
That means you're not a crazy undead guy.
I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon. Then lose my sanity.
You can.
Help.
I'm not gonna tell you. Because I am literally the inventor of Dark Souls teabagging.
What?
What's your decision?
What did he ask me?
Are you stupid?
What does he want me to do?
I don't know. Hit yeah, see what happens.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit.
There's no sin
in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen.
Basically, if you're Jesus, you're Jesus.
Asylum,
yeah.
Like a pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening.
He just told you, Claudia, go back over there and talk to him. What are you doing?
Hi.
Regrettably.
Now you have to listen to all the dialogue again because you walked away.
But perhaps you
Boo! Skip it. You got an Estus flask.
What does that do?
It allows you to heal if you hit the X button.
And this.
Any item on the bottom slot allows you to use it, and then you got a key.
Yay!
Now I must bid farewell.
Now he's going to die.
I would hate to harm you after death. So go now. And thank you.
Thank you. You might want to read that thing right there.
Ooh!
It'll tell you exactly what I told you. Use your item because you're almost dead right now. You can use it again 4 more times. And you can refill your Estus flask at bonfires, buddy.
I just keep reading it.
Alright, now time out. Time out for a sec.
Yes.
Leave. And let's hit that bonfire again. That bonfire you already hit earlier. Left.
Ooh, I'll read this one.
I'll read it then. Rest at bonfire. Replenish Estus flask. It's like I didn't just get done telling you this.
Where is he?
Oh, go down. Go down. Nope, he died.
What?
Wow. He told you he was gonna die. He failed in his mission. He's going to die. He won't last long. He doesn't want to hurt you when he dies. Did you not pay attention to what he said?
No, I know he's going
to
die.
Alright, open that door. And go back to the bonfire you opened. You lit already.
Is there someone in there?
No, you were already out there. Remember this area? Remember that? Oh my god. Alright, now this is when you learn something, Claudia. Everyone you just killed is alive again.
Why?
Because you went to the bonfire.
But you...
Too bad. Don't go through that door. Don't go through that door again. Go back up the stairs.
You lied to me.
I didn't lie to you.
You tricked me.
How did I trick you? I gave you more Estus flasks.
Wait, so that guy is back up there?
No, he's dead. He's not an enemy. Oh, no, the ball's gone. The ball's gone. Don't worry. But that dude's still up there. So you might want to hold your shield out.
Wait, so my friend?
No, your friend's dead.
Oh.
He's dead forever. Until you come back here later on in the game. Then he tries to kill you.
These guys are creepy. They're naked.
You might want to learn to lock on, Claudia. You might seriously want to learn to lock on.
B?
Hey, look, pick up something. He dropped something for you. Ooh. He gave you a broken sword, too.
Yay.
Now you have two broken swords. Now go through that door. Use that key you got and go through that door.
Wait, how do I lock on again?
You click the right stick.
Yes, sir?
Well, when there's no enemies, it centers your camera.
Interesting.
Move! We're going 24 minutes in and we barely did anything.
Yeah.
Wield hand two weapons. I told you that already. You know that. Did more damage. Sweet. Read the next message. Queens.
Cool beans.
Now, if you hit forward and right bumper at the same time, you get to do a kick that pushes your enemies away. It does no damage, but it pushes them. Forward and right light attack at the same time. Forward and light attack.
Light attack.
Weak attack.
What's that one?
Oh my god, why didn't you read? Right bumper and light attack. Or right bumper and forward at the exact same time. At the exact same time. Boom. Now if you do right, now if you do forward and strong attack at the exact same time, you do a jumping attack.
Strong attack. Oh, right.
Right trigger. The exact same time. You don't have to turn around to do it. You can just hit forward and like tap forward and then like this. Look at me. Look. Boom. And each one of those attacks becomes a little different when you do. The kick stays the same, but here, let me show you.
How come they don't like me?
Because they want your soul.
Why?
Oh, look, I killed him in one hit. Resting at bonfires revives enemies.
Oh.
And you might want to remember how to roll. Hey, look, you got a fiery hand now. Yay. Now you can throw fireballs. You might want to save him for the boss. Demon. What?
Like a demon?
No, not like a demon at all. You're a pyro. Ah, Jesus! Do you just want me to play this for you?
Yeah, okay.
Are you for real?
Is he Katniss? Dude, that's Katniss.
Now, if you strike people directly in the back, you do a critical hit, Claudia. You can only do critical hits by hitting them in the back. Just hitting them in the back, you have to get that critical hit.
Can we get poison arrows?
We can get poison arrows, yes. But not you're for your character, because you don't have a bow.
Okay. Did Adam get it? Are we allowed to take a shield?
No. Why? If he drops it, we can.
How do we get him to drop it?
It has to be by chance. We don't have any control over that. Ah, Jesus.
Did he drop it?
Yeah. I don't know. Did he drop it?
Did he drop it?
You tell me. Did he drop it?
No.
Well, then no.
What is that? Why is he still moving? Why is
Jesus,
his face moving?
Jesus, what the
moving?
Heck is that?
Why is his
I don't
face
know.
Moving?
He's rocking out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That demon that you ran away from?
Yeah.
He's mad at you.
Why?
Because you ran away from him.
I
now,
just
parry.
To be his friend.
Parry. You can. When people, you have to time it. Okay.
Interesting.
When a regular enemy, not a boss, when an enemy tries to hit you and you parry at the same time, you knock his sword away or his weapon away, and you can hit right bumper immediately and you counterattack, and that's the only other critical attack you can get. All right.
Mm-hmm.
There's only one boss in the game you can parry, and that's the last boss.
Interesting.
So you want me to fight this boss for you, Claudia?
Yeah.
For real. Alright, this just became child abuse to Alex Plays Dark Souls.
Yay!
Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna fight this boss.
Step to the light. Oh, man!
Look how much damage I did.
Why does he even...
He's a big fat guy.
Why? Is he just a fat?
Now look! Now you... Oh, Jesus, he blew you away. Now if you switch to your Pyromancy Flame, Claudia, you can throw fireballs with the right bumper instead. And rolls when you're right. Ah, Jesus! If you time your rolls, you're completely invincible. Fireball up the butt. Look how much damage that does! Jesus! And the best part is, Claudia, magic doesn't cost stamina. Really?
You killed his belly button.
You defeated.
Just defeated.
That's English at its best, Claudia.
Oh, yeah.
You got a humanity and you got a big pilgrim's key. And look, we're right here by the bonfire again.
Why?
What do you mean, why? I did it! You seriously just want me to play this entire game for you?
Why can't I name it Jose?
And that was Claudia Plays Dark Souls. We'll see you next time
Wait,
when I decide
what?
To do something else.
Why? Can we do a Minecraft video?
No!